George Meadick here. You're on podium at the Gold Coast again. It's been a while.
Yeah, it's been a couple of years now, but at the same time, so that's really good. Unfortunately, trophy doesn't have a one on it, but I'll take a second so far, yeah.
And it was a very tight race out there. You were all over your teammate.
Yeah, I just didn't get quite the start I wanted, and once I cleared Jared, I caught Aaron, but all credit to him, you know, in his rookie weekend in the category, he's done a great job, so I can't really fault him. He drove smart and clean and straight the whole race, and, you know, he deserves that first position.